this great event, being here for the first time, and this is the first time I've heard of this event. I mean, this is a tremendous event. To see the community rally around, you know, Chris and Sarah for their, you know, athletic and academic achievements is fantastic. And hearing some of the statistics between these two, I mean, it's like, good Lord, not all Americans, all, you know, everything. I mean, good. And it's tremendous to hear what you guys are doing. And I know for, I don't really want to speak about me because tonight's about these two individuals. I'd be more than happy to talk about Iowa or Marion Central or Green Bay. I mean, that's all fun, but I'm more of a team guy. So I'd be more than happy to answer any questions because I want to make this fun for you guys, just not me up here talking all day. I'm going to take questions from the audience. Let's make it fun. Let's do it. So, you turn the lights on just a little bit so I can see hands. Maybe. All right, let's hear it. Let's hear it. Stand up. Let me hear
it.
I went to high school at Marion Central Catholic in Woodstock. Chris and Sarah did. I know how hard it is to, you know, get your name out there and get exposed, but I think they've done a great job at it, and they've really excelled in what they've done.
Oh.
Well, I've only played with Aaron, so I guess.
great practical joker. Have you ever gotten him back?
Well, he's never gotten me, but so I haven't had to get him back. There was, I mean, I can share one story. I can share a training camp story. I mean, why not? You know, we get put in the St. Norbert's dorm year in, year out for training camp. And my rookie year, someone got Aaron pretty good. You know, he's on the first floor, and, you know, we only have wall AC units that hang out the window. So somebody went outside and, you know, took a whole fire extinguisher, threw the AC unit into his room, and pretty much smoked him out, covered everything in fire extinguisher. He was freaking out. He was blaming everybody and said he was going to get everyone back, but he was just all talk. But that was probably the best joke. That was probably the best joke I've seen anybody get on him before. I mean, yeah, that was great. Number 12, right there, buddy. I mean, it was awesome. I mean, just from being around, you know, guys like Donald Driver and Chad Clifton and Charles Woodson, it took them so long to get to a Super Bowl, just to play in a Super Bowl. You just kind of appreciate, you know, that moment with them. For me to be able to play in it as a rookie and win it as a rookie in my first year, you just appreciate it that much more when you have veteran guys like that to share that moment with. Because I was really close with Chad Clifton, and, you know, he played for the Packers for 12 years. He's a great player. Just to be able to talk to him, and you know, every day when we were down in Dallas, I'd hear, "You're so lucky to be here as a rookie. You're so lucky. This never happens. This is crazy." And I'm just like, so I heard it enough to know that this just doesn't happen. And now, you know, two more years into it, you know, we've came up short, you know, in the division run. It's just that hard to get there. So I appreciated it so much. I mean, it was awesome. What's up, Luann? What basketball team? Well, I mean, I'm a Chicago kid, so I got to say the Bulls right off the bat. All right. Easy. Oh my goodness. I mean, I'm a huge Jordan fan. And I like D Rose, but I'm the same way with my baseball teams. I like the White Sox. Yeah, all right, right there.
What was in the draft day? Who did you expect to get drafted?
That's a good question. And everyone's going to tell me that, everyone keeps telling me that I'm not true about this and you're lying, me just saying this. But the night before, I was actually talking to my agent and he goes, you know, who would you like to get drafted by? I'm going through the teams. I'm like, you know, I think the Packers would be a pretty good fit for me. I go, they throw the ball well. They, you know, they're a Midwest team. I like playing in the cold. It's, you know, close to home. And he goes, okay, well, we'll see what happens. And who knows if the next day, pick 23, there I go to the Packers. It was kind of crazy, but I was just hoping to go to the team that wanted me, and that was the Green Bay Packers. So I was thrilled to death to be part of the Packers. Just want to say again, thanks for having me out here. Congratulations to Sarah and Chris. And this is a great event, and I mean, I've really had a good time meeting a lot of you in the autograph room and talking and just seeing your passion for sports and, you know, for these high school athletes. I mean, it's been tremendous. So I thank you, and have a good rest of the evening.